Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. China issues menacing threat to Taiwan as US bombers respond to definite intimidation. China has warned it has endless means to deal with Taiwan if its government persists in promoting independence as tensions over the island continue to ratchet up. US Air Force bombers this week conducted drills in the South China Sea, a move Chinese state media linked to similar training flights around Taiwan by the People's Liberation Army Air Force. The Pentagon said it viewed the action by China as a definite message of intimidation to the island. But Chinese state-run tabloid The 952,160 warned in an editorial today if the U.S. bombers were meant to send a message to Beijing about Taiwan, it would not work. It said, the U.S. cannot prevent the mainland exerting military pressure on Taiwan. Mainland military aircraft will fly closer and closer to Taiwan and in the end fly above the island. If the Taiwan authorities openly promote the Taiwan independence policy and cut off all official contacts with the mainland will deem Taiwan a hostile regime and has endless means to deal with it. Tensions between Washington and Beijing have escalated in recent months, with China angered by American support for a democratic Taiwan and the presence of U.S. Navy ships in the disputed South China Sea. The island is self-governing and many Taiwanese want independence, but Beijing sees it as a breakaway province. China has issued increasingly menacing threats to Taiwan, warning its government not to push for sovereignty. Beijing has begun to fly military aircraft around the island in what China calls encirclement patrols. U.S. Air Force warplanes conducted their own continuous bomber presence mission in the vicinity of the South China Sea on Tuesday, the Pentagon confirmed. The heavy B-52 bombers, escorted by F-15C fighters, took off from the U.S. Pacific island of Guam in what officials said was a routine drill. Despite China's provocations over Taiwan, U.S. officials have insisted they will not take the bait. Thomas Harvey III, Acting Assistant Secretary for Strategy, Plans and Capabilities at the U.S. Department of Defense, said Washington is mindful of the problems with the Chinese challenges and potential escalation. He added the Pentagon will not take the bait and respond to provocations by China trying to initiate anything. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.